The social giving intervention is that the jealous God is angry that we have replaced him with answers, our phone. And anywhere we can take our phone to, we must take Bible there. If your Bible is big, then get the small one. The old Christian, in the beginning, their Bible is not too heavy to carry, but our Bible is too heavy. Now you have no excuse. God really knows someone. He supplies us this. It's free. You don't pay money. They bring five that up to us on Friday. And we have it here. We have shared maybe in the beginning one matter or something there. So, get small. We call it pocket Bible. Many soldiers, they took it to their work from. Go with this. And don't ever on your phone in the morning. When you never talk to God and read at least a verse in your Bible to prove you are for God. And after this instruction and you disobey, then you are in the room. When the judgment comes, I'm not guilty of you. Obey now. Every morning, first thing to read is Bible. Talk to God first and make sure anywhere your ancestors can go, your Bible must go. God bless you.